New models are making an appearance for Keiwei motorcycles: the K-Lite 202 Retro Hot Rod, the Cafe Racer 152 and Patagonian Eagle 250 Cruiser, priced at RM9103, RM6521 and RM9951, respectively. All price include GST, but exclude road tax, insurance and registration. As a retro throwback to the era 50s and 60s hot-rodded motorcycles, the 2018 Keiwei K-Lite 202, priced at RM9103 including GST, carries a single-cylinder, 4-stroke, 2-valve thumper engine displacing 197cc. Power is rated at 12.8 horsepower at 7,500 revolutions per minute and torque comes in at 13.9 newton meters at 6,000 revolutions per minute, and there are two color choices, red or black. Power gets to the ground via a 5-speed gearbox and fueling is by carburetor with liquid coolant taking away engine heat. Braking is with a single disc front and rear on 17-inch and 15-inch wheels, respectively, and the suspension is non-adjustable. Also using a 149cc single cylinder, this time air-cooled, the 2018 Keiwei Cafe Racer 152 goes for RM6521, and its thumper produces 11.3 horsepower at 8,500 revolutions per minute and 11.